Okay, so how to set your camera? How to set your camera with an iPhone? Okay, how to share internet connection to the your camera with the iPhone? First of all, if you can use Android, my advice is to avoid to use iOS because with iOS is a little strange to use and is not all time so stable. So if you can try to use, it's working, it's fine. Can use iPhone. But my advice is to if you can, try to use Android. Okay, so first of all, check camera to be off. It's very important, camera to be off. First step is to activate the hotspot and to set the hotspot. And only after hotspot is set and is on, only after you need to turn on the camera. This is because when you start the camera, internet must be available for the camera. So what you have to do? First, go to General, go to About, go to Name, and change the name of your iPhone. I tell you, it's a little strange. On iPhone, the Wi-Fi name he get from the name of the phone. So you have to change. Delete all what you have here and put Netcafe. It's very important. Look, if I put like here, is not good. This is because the first letter is put automatically with caps lock, with the big letter. So I will de need to delete, and I have to put all with small. N-A-T, Net Cafe, with double F, Net Cafe. Be sure in the front not have a space, and after not have a space, like this, because it's not okay. If I have a space, here is not okay. Okay, like this I put, and I press OK. So I save the name for the Wi-Fi. Netcafe is the name for Wi-Fi. I scroll back. Okay, I will go back. And now, go to personal hotspot, go to Wi-Fi password, and put the password exactly like here. Copiat 2019. Okay, you can see. Copiat, copiat 2019. Be sure all letter is small. And be sure after or before you don't have a space, like here, because he's not okay. Okay, and press OK and save. And enable maximize compatibility. This is very important if you have this function to be enabled, because if you not enable, camera not connect to your iPhone. Okay, I will go back. And now, please, please, please do exactly this step in the exactly in the step what I explained now. First of all, you have to disable all Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, hotspot. Be sure the hotspot is off, and cellular data must be off. Okay, I will off. At this point, all is off. First thing what you have to do is to go to cellular data and to enable. I enable cellular data. After that, I will go to personal hotspot and I will enable the personal hotspot. This windows is very important to appear. If you're not appear, go back, disable all, and enable back in exactly in the step, in the follow exactly the step of what I tell you. Turn off all, turn on mobile data, and after that go to personal hotspot and enable. So I all time must select this windows. If this windows not appear, the camera didn't work. And press activate Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. In this step, this is all. In this step, I can start the camera because my phone is ready to accept the camera connection. And I will start the camera. I will press the button, and I have to check. When I press the button, a red light must start. You can see a red light, and after 5 seconds, a green light must start flashing. Be sure the green light start flashing because it's very important. If green light not start flashing, this means the camera have a problem. Okay, I hope you can see here in the left corner on the screen, up on the screen, I have a sign. This means my camera is connect to my phone. Different kind of iPhone, you have a blue bar, a blue line, the same in the up on the screen, and there you have a one device connecting. This mean the camera is connected to your iPhone. Be sure mobile data enable. Be sure you have a SIM card with a credit or with internet option active, and be sure you have a good signal. If you have 5G signal, 5G mobile data, okay, not 5G. not 5G for Wi-Fi, 5G for mobile data. It's very important this. So, if I see this green here, green bar, green sign, or if you have a blue bar when and you have one device connected, this means the camera is connected to your iPhone. If no, try to repeat all step from the beginning. Like I want to add is this green light. This green light is very important. Keep in mind, if this green light you see the flashing constantly and he not make some pause for 3 seconds, okay? If make a pause for 3 seconds and only after start again, this means the camera, something is wrong and maybe the battery is wrong. Try to put a charge or change with another battery, first charge and second time use another battery with another cable. But when you put a charge, if the green light start flashing after 5 seconds constantly and not make a pause, this means the camera he works perfectly. And if you cannot connect from the app to the camera, this means you have a problem with connection, with internet connection. Okay, and okay, so keep in mind, if green light flash constantly, this means the camera is working. If you cannot connect, you have a problem with phone, what you share internet for the camera. I mean the camera not have internet access, or the laptop from the app where you want to connect to the camera don't have internet. Only this, okay, if green light flash constantly, only this possibility can be. So not contact me, my camera not connecting, because I can't help you. You have to find a solution to share internet to the camera. Because sure, if green light flashing, camera it's working. When the green light not flashing, what I want to tell you, the green light flashing not mean the camera have internet. The green light flashing mean the file is start loading, okay, and camera try to connect to the internet. So, okay, this is the reason for I insist to check the green light. If green light flashing, camera it's working. And the last thing, after you turn on the camera, not forget to wait around 3 minutes. And only after that, try to connect from the app to the camera. This is because you have to give a little time to the camera to start the file, to loading the file, and to connect by Wi-Fi to the servers. Okay, so not try to connect from the beginning. Turn on the camera, check the green light flashing, and wait 3 minutes. And maybe you can check your screen to see if the if you have sign here is approved. The camera is connected to your iPhone.